Well, let's go for a bike ride here. There's the bike. 750 Moto Guzzi. Not much light here. Anniversario model. Lots of chrome on it. Pretty decent machine, brand new, 2017. I'm gonna go for a quick spin. Then come home and go to sleep because I got some work to do. And I gotta hit the hay. That's the machine. It's completely stock, not modified. Say 744cc, they call it a 750. It's 2017, it's the 50th anniversary model. Moto Guzzi started producing the V7 back in 1967, hence 2017. 50 years later, they call it the anniversario. And yeah, they've done quite a nice job of it. Lots of chrome on it, real leather seat, which is nice. Very comfortable, as a matter of fact. I'll go for a quick spin and take it back to where I keep it. So there she is. That is, the bike's name is Como. And she's a beauty. My house right here. Let's get out of here. Video footage is good. Bike's got a nice rumble to it. She handles pretty good. Well, her name is Como because she was created beside Lake Como in Italy. Might seem ridiculous, but it's just the way we do things. Anyways, let's go for a quick spin. Not a quick spin, but a not too long spin, and we'll head home. Sounds nice, whatever it is. Just take her nice and easy. The bike is a good ride. It's still new, so it's not broken in, and I can't really munching too much. Pretty well restricted to about 5,000 RPM right now, which is more than sufficient, but after the first service, I understand it's going to run even smoother. It's got a nice torque curve to it. Shifts very nicely. Six speed, shaft drive. Up here, I forgot. There's a big fire at the hotel yesterday in Knightsbridge, so that fire was yesterday, but it's around here somewhere. Peter Jones department store. It's the guy you see on all the Sage payment processing commercials. Dragon's Den guy. Nice. I believe it's about 210 kilos wet gas. Dry, it's about 190 kilos. Tank holds 22 liters, so it's got a good cruising range. 300 miles, so they say. Chelsea Town Hall. For a little run on the motorway. Yeah, the engine is a V-twin. Totally old school. Push rods. No twin cams or 16 valves or 8 valves on this thing. 4 valves, 2 cylinders, V-twin, transverse. Angle different than a Harley or a Ducati. So it's unique. It's got a nice kind of a... You can see how it sort of twists a bit when you hit the throttle? Quite neat, actually. But it's surprising because the... any vibration goes away when you hit about 3,000 RPM. Which is nice, because you don't want vibration when you're... It is a torquey engine, which is nice, especially in city situations. I believe the bike is rated at 52 brake horsepower, 5,000 RPM I believe it is. 46 foot-pounds of torque. Is that the same? Which is more than sufficient for a bike that's around 200 kilos. Drunks all over the road. It's Thursday night.